I'm struck by the fact that cartoonists in those days were much ruder than they are today. I mean, David Cameron may be portrayed by Steve Bell as a condom, but you should see what Gilray did to Walpole, Disraeli, and William Pitt.
It's the one to win. That's yeah, all the others, but this is the one. So it's the only one that's actually voted for.
Either you lot are masters of paradox and satire and irony, or you're a bunch of bastards.
Very much. I'm probably as surprised as everyone else. I'm very glad to win this before the public gets involved. It will never happen again. But thank you very much to the jury, whoever you are, and to the gallery. And,